that is measurement of length. We will understand the measurement of length. So let's start and see the concept to cover this chapter. The first concept, that is units to measure the length. First concept, units to measure the length. Second one, conversion of meter into centimeter. And third concept, conversion of centimeter to meter. Centimeter into meter. And fourth concept, conversion of kilometer to meter. And fifth concept, conversion of meter into kilometer. Finally, we solve some problems on the conversion of units and also do the addition and subtraction of measurement of the length. Dear student, in the measurement of length lesson or chapter, we can cover these concepts. First one, units to measure the length. Second one, the conversion of meter into centimeter. And third one, the conversion of centimeter into meter. Fourth one, the conversion of kilometer into meter. And fifth one, the conversion of meter into kilometer. Finally, we solve some problems on the conversion of units and also do the addition and subtraction of measurement of the length. Let's start or we talk about the units we can use to measure the length one by one. Okay. First, we discuss the units to measure the length. Okay. The first unit, we take first unit, that is millimeter. Millimeter, it is one of the unit we can use to measure the length. Dear student, millimeter, it is denoted as mm. Okay, dear student, millimeter you can write in short form, that is millimeter. You write small letter mm, nothing but a millimeter. Dear student, when we can use millimeter? Dear student, to measure very short lengths. Very short length. Dear student, we can use millimeter to measure very short length. Very short length to measure, we can use the unit millimeter. For example, I'll use some example to measure very short length, that is the thickness of cardboard or the thickness of credit card, etc. We can use the unit millimeter. Dear student, the millimeter is used to measure very short measurement, we can use millimeter. For example, the thickness of the cardboard. The thickness of the cardboard or the thickness of the credit card or the thickness of the textbook. In this situation, we can use millimeter. So, millimeter is used to measure very short lengths. Okay? Do you understand, student? Next, go to the second unit of length, that is centimeter. The second unit of measurement of length, that is centimeter. Centimeter, it is also one of the unit to measure the length. It is denoted as cm. Okay, small letter cm. So when we use centimeter, the centimeter is used in short length to measure short length or short height. Dear student, to measure the short length or short height, we can use centimeter. For example, in case of short length means we can measure length of pen or pencil or book, etc. The short length means we can use to measure the length of the pen, length of the pencil, or length of the book, or length of the notebook. All this situation we can use the measurement unit, that is centimeter. The centimeter is also used to measure the short height. Short height means the height of chair, table, etc. To measure the height of the chair or height of the table, we can use centimeter. It is the measurement of the short height and also short length. We can use the unit, that is centimeter. Okay, then go to the next unit of measurement of the length, that is meter. Okay, the third one unit is meter. Third one, meter. It is denoted as yum. Small letter yum. It is denoted as a yum. When we use meter, we use meter in long length, long height, and also short distance. Dear students, when we use meter, the meter is used to measure long length, long height, and also short distance. Long length means to find the length of car, bus, then room, etc. To find out the length of car, bus, room, we can use meter. In come to the long height. When we use the meter in situation of long height, or the distance between the two cities, we can use kilometer. Example, the distance between two cities. We can use kilometer. Okay. These are the units we can use to measure the lengths in different situations. Dear students, then we learn the method of conversion of units. Okay. Conversion of units. First one, the conversion of meter into centimeter. Dear student, the first conversion of unit, that is the conversion of meter into centimeter. Dear student, 1 meter is equal to how many centimeter? 100 centimeter. Dear student, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Dear student, you can convert meter into centimeter. You multiply meter by 100. You multiply meter by 100. Dear student, you convert meter into centimeter, you must multiply meter by 100. Then that is the method of conversion of meter into centimeter. I show with an example. Okay, the first example. Example 1. Convert 12 meter into centimeter. 12 meter into centimeter. You already know that 1 meter is equal to how many centimeter? 100 centimeter. So 12 meter is equal to, you can multiply 12 by 100. 12 into 100. So 1200 centimeter. This is the conversion method of meter to centimeter. Did you understand? I take one more example. Example 2. Convert 7 meter 15 centimeter into centimeter. Dear student, convert 7 meter 15 centimeter into centimeter. Dear student, 7 meter 15 centimeter having a 2 terms. It is nothing but a 7 meter plus 15 centimeter. It is having a 2 terms. One is meter and another one is centimeter. Dear student, you convert meter to centimeter. The 15 is already in centimeter. You don't convert that 15 centimeter. You only convert 7 meter. So you multiply 7 by 100. So 15 is as it is because that is in centimeter. So 7 into 100, 700. 15 into centimeter. So 15 centimeter. So what is the final answer? 750 centimeter is the conversion method of meter to centimeter. Did you understand, student? This is the method to convert meter into centimeter. Then go to the next conversion method of centimeter to meter. Second one, conversion of meter to centimeter. Conversion that is conversion of centimeter into meter. Dear student, you already know that 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. So, you can convert centimeter into meter. You must divide centimeter by 100. Okay? Divide centimeter by 100. You get in meter. Okay? I show with an example. Example 1. Example 1. Convert 600 centimeter into meter. Dear student, 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. So, 600 centimeter is equal to. So, you divide 600 divided by 100. So, these two are the remainder and 6 is the quotient. That's why the 0 is, you can divide these two. 0 is the remainder and 6 is the quotient. Therefore, you put into cancel these 2 0 to 0, you get 6 meter. 600 centimeter is equal to 6 meter. This is the conversion method of centimeter into meter. I take one more example. Example 2. Okay. Example 2. Convert 250 centimeter into meter. Okay, so 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. So 250 centimeter is equal to 250 divided by 100. So 2 meter 50 centimeter. 2 meter 50 centimeter is converted into 2 meter 50 centimeter. It is divided by 100. 50 is the remainder and 2 is the quotient. So 2 meter 50 centimeter is the conversion method of centimeter to meter. Dear student, to understand the conversion of centimeter into meter, then go to the next conversion method of unit, the third conversion method, that is the conversion of kilometer to meter. Okay, convert centimeter to meter and meter to centimeter is completed. Then we convert kilometer to meter. Okay, kilometer to meter. Kilometer into meter. Dear student, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. You can convert kilometer into meter. So you multiply kilometer by 100. Multiply, not 100, 1000. Multiply kilometer by 1000. You get that in meter. Okay, this is the method to convert kilometer into meter. You multiply kilometer by 1000, you will get that in a meter form. Okay, So I show with an example. Example 1. First question. Convert 4 kilometer. Example 1. Convert 4 kilometer into meter. This is the question. You already know that 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So 4 kilometer is equal to 4 into 1000. That is equal to 4000 meter. 4 kilometer is equal to 4000 kilometer. This is the method of conversion of kilometer into meter. And take one more example. Example 2. The next question is convert 3 kilometer and 150 meter. Convert 3 kilometer 250 meter into meter, kilometer and meter. This is a different question. Dear student, 3 kilometer 250 meter nothing but 3 kilometer plus 250 meter. So the 3 kilometer you can convert into meter, because 250 meter is already in meter. You can convert only kilometer. So you multiply 3 kilometer by 100, 1000. So 250 meter. 3 into 1000, 3000 plus 250. So totally 3250 meter. Okay. 3 kilometer, 250 meter. This is the method to convert kilometer into meter. There are two different examples I showed with the conversion of kilometer into meter. In your examination, the question will be for example 1 or it may be example 2 type. Okay. So next conversion method is 4-1, the conversion of meter to kilometer. Okay, the fourth method is the conversion of meter into kilometer. So, I already give one example to convert kilometer into meter. Convert first example. Convert 6000. Dear student, to convert meter into kilometer, you divide meter by 1000. You will get that in a kilometer. So 6000 meter is converted into kilometer. So 6000 meter is equal to 6000 divided by 1000. So 30 cancel, we will get 6 kilometer. 6000 meter you can convert it into kilometer. I take one more example, that is different example. Example 2. Convert 5005 meter into kilometer and meter. So 5005 meter is equal to 5005 divided by 1000. So 5 is the remainder. So 5 kilometer, 5 meter. So dear student, in the next class we discuss about the some word problems on to do the addition and subtraction of measurement of the length. So today we discuss about the concept of measurement of length, the units conversion, and already solved some conversion examples. So next class we discuss about the addition and subtraction of measurement of the length in the next class. Okay.